你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Xiao Zhan's Legend of Life has a lot of fun, and the studio has settled the fixed file dispute. Good drama is not afraid of being late. On August 1, Xiao Zhan forwarded the CCTV Weibo in the early morning to pay tribute to the soldiers of the people. Although Xiao Zhan's blog is no more frequent than he did when he first debuted, but like this special holiday, he will definitely go online. Xiao Zhan is a high-quality idol born under the nourishment of Chinese culture. I have strong patriotism in my bones. The moment of danger always rushes forward. Thank you. You are the loveliest people. The latest news about Xiao Zhan is nothing more than the issue of the finalization of Yusheng. Last night the studio deliberately issued a statement to quell the controversy. Literally, it means that the studio has been looking forward to fixing the files. However, no notice has been received so far, and everything is subject to official news. But Legend of Life has been delayed, and the problem is with the Mango channel. Neither broadcast nor fanfare, causing a lot of netizens to get angry. Mango Tai obviously didn't mean that, but deliberately scams for self, made drama to lift the sedan chair. Obviously it is a malicious press. What I scold is that the toilet seat is not trustworthy. Indeed, if it does not mean that, the public opinion should be dealt with in a timely manner and a statement should be issued. In the end, Xiao Zhan's studio came out to calm the matter. Lenovo's Goose Factory and the show party had a new special for the rest of their lives yesterday. As a satellite TV, Mango has no publicity, which is really unreasonable. For this reason, it can be seen that there are many obstacles to the finalization of Yusheng. But a good drama is not afraid of being late. Seeing the latest special edition officially released by the rest of my life, there are many Xiao Zhan who have never seen him, and the fans are also very happy. For example, Xiao Zhan, who studies scripts and opposing scenes seriously, Xiao Zhan, who wore a doctor's uniform and weeping, tilted his head and was cute and loving Xiao Zhan, and Xiao Zhan, who was extremely happy when he finished. I saw Xiao Zhan holding flowers and smiling very happily. Especially when the golden sequins fell down, fans instantly dreamed back to New Year's Eve. As an actor, Xiao Zhan's mission is to make good movies, bring better characters and works to the audience. Xiao Zhan also has no time to take care of the rumors on the internet. The jobs before him were one after another. Because the drama performance was interrupted, Xiao Zhan finished his work in Changsha that day and returned to Beijing in the evening. In the past few days, Xiao Zhan has been shooting new advertising materials. There are many endorsements to meet with you next. On August 2, he will travel to Yinchuan to complete the final filming of Jade Bone Remote. Xiao Zhan, who looks like an ancient costume, is full of fairy spirit in white tulle and white clothes. You can also kill the enemy bravely in battle armor. This time he was in Yubon Yao. There is a lot of room for performance. One role is to save the common people's lives for the heroine. One role is that the scheming prince is unscrupulous for the throne. The contrast between these two roles is very big. The first notice cause and fate, the fairy Xiao Zhan cried, and the original line one drink and one beck. It can also be said that there is no debt or no debt. Many netizens said that they have been abused. I also saw many comments from netizens in the comment area of the official blog, hoping that Xiao Zhan could post OST. However, some netizens broke the news that Xiao Zhan will also participate in the recording. After all, Xiao Zhan is a singer, and he has sang theme songs and episodes for his works in the past. For example, Stepping on the Shadow, Ask the Youth, Yun Neon, Unruly, Surma is a young man and so on. There are still two sound sources that have not been officially released. It is the rest of my life, please advise and the luckiest luck.